Hello everyone, welcome back to Zade's Element. I'm Zade, and today's element is Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past, Chapter 12. I'm on the pause screen because I tried leaving it here, but then, the big hand that keeps falling from the ceiling and makes me scream, he picked me up. And I said a bad word. So, back to the Moth Jerk! I'm gonna beat the Moth Jerk this time, just you wait, Ralph. Wow. Oh, McGeeble! On the way here, that was quick. I picked up some fairies because I left my Wii on for an hour, so it went to sleep, so it restarted the game. I'm gonna manage! Why do they give me arrows if I can't use them? Frickin' crunk! Oh! Sweet, he was actually... I don't know how much health I have when I came in here, but... You know, my fairy... One fairy did it, so if I had full health, I probably could have beaten his butt! In the last one, you had crystals and you had to place them in palaces. In this one, you're going to palaces and getting crystals that turn into beautiful maidens. Voice over time.
Zade, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. Do you know the prophecy of the great cataclysm? This is the way I heard it.
God, I can't talk!
If a person who has an evil heart gets the Triforce, a hero is destined to appear. And he alone must face the person who began the great cataclysm. If the evil one destroys the hero, nothing can save the world from his wicked reign. Only a person of the Knights of Hyrule, who protected the royalty of Hyrule, Hylia, can become the hero. You are their bloodline, aren't you? Then you must rescue Zelda without fail. Do you understand?
Yes.
May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce.
God, I need to take lessons in reading out loud. I am terrible at reading. I'm not exactly good at reading inside my head either, but... Is it just me, or did that guy take like 30 hits? That was exaggeration. It was like more than just two. What is up with that? Well, I'm like right in front of the... I'm really, really close to the screen right now, and... Whoa. Number three! I just did number three. What was number two? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. But time to go to number four. Get away! Oh, dude.
Hey, dude.
Sniff my chony, okay? Make of that whatever you will. Gah! There's like eyes at the bottom. Do you see that by the door? I want a door frame like that. Big giant eyes watching me. Maybe that's why it took so many times to hit him. I think my beam must have been hitting him. Can I get out this way? No. Gots to go down. Jerk. I already forgot where I was going. Is it in Kakariko? I'm kind of glad that the fortune teller didn't tell me where to go, because I had to find it on my own. I didn't cheat. And that's something. Yep, that is number four. What was number two? I think this one, number four, it's underneath this. I still can't believe I didn't know you could just go up and down. Ha! That was totally by accident. Well, not an accident. I tried that, but I didn't know that's what would do it. Ooh, Dragon Man! Are those supposed to be Dinophos or Lizophos or some other kind of phos? I wish I had infinite. I'd use nothing but these. Get away, magic. I have the mirror. They shoot fireballs at me, don't they? Getting just two beams and they went down. That guy shoots magic. Fire. Ah! Is he dead? I must approach cautiously. I think I got him. I've been playing... What? Oh, you booby. I've been playing using the joystick. That's what I always called them, joysticks. I don't know if that is, like, their technical term. It's like what they're going to be called on the Switch. Joy-Cons. Oh, they're controllers that bring joy. Oh, it's so true. But me and my family, we always called them joysticks. And, with this game, how you can move diagonally and stuff, it's kind of easier to use it. Gah! There's so many of those things. Another one? Oh. Little gels. Little jelly donuts. So many roops. Is he there? Nope, he didn't hit me. Ooh, one spinneroni. Ooh! Rabbit! I look like the Badge Arcade rabbit. Oh! Fireball of the Nards! I wonder if... Has there ever been a Link to the Past badges on Badge Arcade? I don't recall ever seeing them. I've seen them for everything else. For Zelda 2. Ooh! If they were part of the NES remix. NES remix, pardon me. I've heard some people, they really hate it when people call the NES the NES. But I believe that's where NES's name came from. NES. By the way, something awesome happened the other day. A little rhyme. I was out and about, and I stopped at GameStop. I think I said GameStop. To get a code for a Genesect, and I got, they had a bunch of amiibos I did not have. They had, they had three. And then I stopped at Best Buy, and then I stopped at, there was Toys R Us. And I got almost every Super Smash Bros. Amiibo now. I have all but Wario, I'm not supposed to say a lot. I'm terrible. Wii Fit Trainer, King Dedede, and Meta Knight. Those are the four I do not have in the Super Smash series. Now, I also don't have the second outfit for Isabelle. Yeah, Isabelle, I don't think her name's not Isabella. And I don't have the alternate colors for the Splatoon amiibos. Those are the only ones I don't have. Ooh, yeah. Give me that key. I guess this dungeon is just like mostly these four giant rooms. Cool.
Cool.
Oh, where'd you come from? You jerk. Darn it! Ah! It's really persistent. Oh, nice. Jump. Ah! I don't want to be the Badge Arcade rabbit. He sometimes just ticks me off. I think I've talked about my anger with that game before. Ah, look, there's a wall. I ran right past it before, apparently. Gah! Flip, man. There you are, Lucy. Where have you been? Have you been getting into mischief? She's very mischievous. very naughty little puppy. Oh no, the gamepad turned red. I have the bombs out, don't need to take them out again. Ugh. I can't wait to use the runes for the bombs. As everyone knows who's watched these videos, being me and me alone, I am just... Oh my god, so excited! Oh! It was waiting for me. I don't know if there's any other way through, so I'm just taking it. Oh, arrows. I thought it was a key. Is this the magic powder one? Tiles. Wait, what? What's up with this big empty room? This is where you fight the boss? There's a dog on me. Well, I got the key. I can open that door. I'm kneeling again, which means my feet are gonna go to sleep. Oh, they hurt. They're probably already turning purple. Come on now! Follow the wall like you're supposed to. I remember these in A Link Between Worlds. Oh! Okay, let me see. Well, this connects to the other room, so... Come on my way. Oh, he's like stuck. I'm down with that. Oh, I'm not down with that. I'm not down with any of it. Oh. Ah! That little slime ball. I'm going up first. Ooh, look at that. Eyeball bats. Is that a... What kind of enemy is that? It looks like... Rapunzel's lizard. Ah, hit the table. There we go.
Zade, it's me. Zelda.
Don't be deceived by the magic of Blind the Thief. Be careful.
Isn't being careful like a given? For realios? Oh my gosh! Rope City! Why do they have alien heads? Okay, so is that dun-dun. There must be a switch on one of those skulls. That's why they're blocked, and you know, Link can't climb over tables. It's forbidden by the Council. Oh! I might be able to make it if I didn't wuss out. Oh, fairy, help me out here! Can I catch Miss Shortcake in a giant butterfly net? Don't fizzle! Oh, you fizzle. She fizzled the fizzle. There it is. Woo! And it goes with the lizards, man. The lizardmen. I don't remember the lizards at all. Were they in another game? The lizards... I remember Lizaphos. Okay, if they want me to, you know, like, use these bombs on these, like, things, I tried before. Did I not put it in the right spot? That's... We're right about the boss room, aren't I? Maybe only certain ones explode. That must be what it is. Yeah, that's totally what it is. I heard a vibration. I haven't even gotten the item yet. What's up with that, Gina, huh? Gosh, those things. That seems to be the best way to get rid of these biscuits. Them too. Yeah, so if I didn't hit that block, the thing looks like a Pokeball. Oh, duty! Item. Are there any iron nucks in this one? Where am I now? Oh, there's a second baseman. What was I using to... Oh, I have my sword beam before. Cock-a-doody! You cock-a-doody. Seems like I should have been here already. This place just keeps going. It's the Energizer Bunny. Okay, I have the master key. Thank you. Not for hitting me, but for letting the door open. Grab it!
Oh, thank you very much. You saved my life. Please take me outside.
It's just like in Link Between Worlds. They are, like, identical, I swear. They're just... Let's go chewing on that paper! Just chewing on some paper. Maybe I don't get the magic powder. Where is it even in this game? Maybe I'm just thinking of... Oh! I thought it was going to be pushing me up, not down. But... Maybe it's not even in this one. Oh, Titan's Mitt. You can lift the heaviest stones that were once impossible to budge. Oh, poop. Run, lady! No, I know there's magic powder in this one. Ha, broke. I'm not done here yet. Can I go keep going across here? Now I can. Oh, I saved your life, lady. Say thank you. Is there a point to this madness? It doesn't appear that there's a point here. Can one of these blow up? I have everything I need. I don't think... Oh, look at that! This was a trap. It was the trap. The whole thing was a trap. Move into my range. There we go! Oh, no! See, that was a trap meant to kill. Meant to kill Bill. My name's not Bill, by the way. Sweet Adeline. Ah! Oh, there's a switch. I didn't even notice the switch. Do I have to take her out before or after I kill this guy? I'm going in. Ah, too bright! Ha, ha, ha. You thought you could get me. He's shooting lasers out of his nostrils. What is this guy? Oh! Oh, tootskins. Madness. Ooh. He's disrobed. Oh. This is a toughie. This looks like a place where I might die a lot. But I have my trusty fairy. Ida! If I just stand here. Any incomings? Ow! Already? Yeah! I just put through all caution to the wind, and I just charged his multiple-headed face. Yeah! I finally defeated, like, one dungeon, palace, temple, whatever you want to call it. Wait, that was Blind the Thief? It was like Blind the Toad or something, but finally I beat one in, like, one chapter. Love it! Oh, it's the Midnight Save.
Zade, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of evil monsters. Thank you. As the Westmen sailed away to the Dark World, the Knights of Hyrule defended them from the attacks of evil monsters. I heard that the Knights of Hyrule were nearly wiped out in that battle. You are perhaps the last one to carry on the bloodline of the Knights. It is ironic that the last one in the line has the potential to become the hero of legend. Surely you can destroy Ganon. Do you understand?
Yes.
May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce.
Perfect! I didn't fudge up once. I almost did, though, when I said on. I was going to say out. I was like, I nailed it. Nailed it to the plywood. So, where to next? Ooh. What's with this crazy wiggling checkboard? Chessboard. Chess checkerboard. Checker chessboard. I hear an enemy. Oh, there you are. I have a couple mins. Let's just explore the town a bit. Hey, you talk to me. Oh, he's a thief! Ah! What's that? It looks like there's like a pot in the ground. Poor chicken skeletons. I think another thing that was in Breath of the Wild. Link Between Worlds! I keep messing it up. I wish I knew it was in Breath of the Wild. I will. Oh, what? I can't hold that. I don't have enough room. Ugh. They give you a lot of rupees in this one. Don't you talk to me. This is the village of outcasts. People without rupee are not welcome here. I have so much rupee, you can, like, take some of my rupee. It's the little dwarf man. I can do this now. Aha! Bust out the ham. Oh, the printer just mysteriously made a noise. I think it might just come on. It's haunted. Anyone home? There's nobody home. Well, I think this concludes chapter 12 of A Link to the Past. This seems to be another dead end. What the heck, man? Oh, well. Well, on to number 5. Ooh, the ice place. We're going to the ice place next, so stay tuned for chapter 13. And as always, by the OA and painted by me on Amazon. And, like and subscribe. I have to keep remembering to say that. It's tricky, though. My mind's all... Anywho, that's the end, so have a grabbin'!